Blue, but I guess because it's still quite early and dark out. spend it. Like, I'm the only one who's gonna have to deal with my financial situation, not you. Plus, buying things means I can make videos on it, which in turn makes me money, so. Just. Gosh. You know? Grumpy Gwen is in the house. Anyways, this foundation is really nice, you guys. Jose Moran, I think it's a girl though, so surely not. crust I love, but then like the dewy bit already has crap on it. You know, it's not like a Jack Lanelle situation where it came like this, but like you see, like it gets dirty so damn fast. honestly really pretty. But this was, I think, $75. I got it when it was Sephora 20% off VIP, which definitely helps, but there's nothing particularly special about this in comparison to some other highlighters I've used that are like way cheaper and just as good, if not better. So it's more of a splurge you kind of purchase, but like it is gorge. So you decide, but yeah. Okay, just gonna quickly fill in my eyebrows again. As per usual, the Anastasia Beverly Hills pomade that is 100% out of date at this point, but we're still using it, whatever, it still works. So, you know, just if I die, I can't sue her, but I don't think I will. So, I just, of course, like to brush my brows out first. This is a number 12 brush. It's really dirty, but I really like the spooliness and then the little tiny angled brush on the other side. Thank you. just gonna pop some of this all over my eyelid. And then I think what I'll do is go in with a sparkly kind of darkerish eyeshadow and we'll blend that into the crease. But I really like this. I wanna maybe look into what other colors it comes in. I can't remember, but this is so nice. lunch.